That one's looking pretty good, actually. Protect your game, protect your Sork, protect your Sork, yeah. They're such amazing units, okay. I guess we're inting for a tier, I think. That's the way. Unless we can find like a Shackle RFC. We don't need more frontline. We're winning this? What? Cool. Very cool. Warmogs, yeah, Warmogs. I think he's going E. Yeah, he's going E. That's okay. I mean, I didn't have good E items, to be honest. I was missing the death cap or an RFC, so. Alright, so I'm not getting a tier, that's for sure. So what's the next best thing? A sword for Shojin? Shojin Ash? Peeba build time. What the? Nice Jinx! That's a f***ing early Jinx, bro. those cards! That's how you toss them cards, bro! That's how you toss cards! You gotta toss cards better than that, bros! We toss the cards, we get the W's. Oh, Shroud, very nice. Shroud is good. Looking for a Celestial, a Sniper, or a Darkstar. I don't have any of that. So who do you want to snipe? This guy, we just play this guy. This guy we should snipe, probably. This guy we play. This guy. Okay, so if we put it here. Snipe most guys. Damn, that's an early Yee, man. Wait, what? It's 2-star Yee? The f***? Please teach me how to play like that, bro. Bro, teach me how to play 2-star Yee like that. I would love to play 2-star Yee like that, bro. It's not just about Cypress being strong, it's about me being weak right now. Shit. On the Radek, okay. Can I beat this? I should be able to. But let's snipe this guy instead. Is there Ash? There is an Ash. Tap that Ash, son! Let's tap that Ash. So Ash will carry us into late game, level 9. Okay, as I say that, I get another one. he repositioned. What? Why would you reposition like that, bro? Well done. Good reposition, bro. Good reposition. Tap my Ash. Let's go, Syndra 1v5. 1v4. Vanguard or Mystic? Vanguard or Mystic? I think Vanguard's a play here. Another one? Yes, I will take another one. Rapclaw. Two blitzes, yeah, okay, have fun blitzing something. Have fun, you will blitz something. Bringing out the Peeba comp! To show these guys what's up! We're going fast 9? We're gonna go to 8, we're gonna roll a bit for some upgrades, and we go to 9, I think. That's the play. That trotted my Ash, no it doesn't. Tap that Ash, son! You gotta tap that Ash! Let's go! What do we even want here? I know we want a tier. Yeah, tier would be best, actually, but that's not gonna happen. Like a Rod? Rod could help. I think Rod would be good. Maybe some defensive shit, like a Glove? Glove can work. I'll take a glove, I don't mind. I think we have enough damage right now. Let's cheat a bit. Guys, I don't mind cheating. If it's allowed in the game, let's cheat. So we're just gonna play an additional unit because that's fun. Right guys? This is too easy, guys. Too easy. Yeah. Mouse can crit. If I go. Oh, this is fine. Lock it is fine. Oh, good lift, bro. Well played, sir. Yeah, this is what happens when you're playing Ash Carry and Ash dies. Oh, man. We level up after the carousel and we roll. No, we don't have to roll down. We just level up, we don't have to roll down. We level up and we put in a. Chrono, I think. Yeah. Third Rage Blade, let's go! Third Rage Blade is amazing. Oh, Shojin, no. I mean, Runens is what I want as well. Okay, never mind. Third Rage Blade then, why not? Let's go Third Rage Blade or Giant Slayer. Either one is fine. Third Rage Blade it is then. Three Rage Blades, yeah, that seems like fun. Actually, we can keep one on the Lulu maybe. With the trap, no, we're, are we selling the gin? No, we're not selling the gin, we're selling the ash. Keeping the gin. We're keeping the gin and the karma, I think. Nice try, son. Nice try. I mean, well played. Yeah, good job. Good job. Good job. looking for, maybe I should have put in, no, this is fine. For, what's it called? Janna, obviously. Xerath. There's Xerath, double Xerath. There we go. Star Guardian, yeah, Star Guardian Jin. Zephyr there. Okay, he's Zephyring here and blitzing. Bye-bye. That's it. We're back. Hope you guys enjoyed that.